Look at other news now, and a Green Party politician in Eastern Australia has found a dramatic way to demonstrate the dangers of fracking. He used a lighter to set fire to pollution on the surface of a stretch of river near a drilling site.
Unbelievable! A river on fire! Sometimes a picture says a thousand words. Have a look at this. The Condamine River in southwest Queensland on fire. The fracking just a kilometre away. The most incredible thing I've seen, a tragedy in the Murray-Darling Basin. This is the future of Australia. Only the Greens think this is bloody crazy.
Environmental groups say the river is flammable due to leaking methane caused by coal seam gas mining in the area. It's extracted by the controversial technique known as fracking. It involves high-pressured injections of water, sand and chemicals to fracture the rock and release the gas. The man in the video, Jeremy Buckingham, spoke to RT and he said he was shocked by what had happened.
There's enormous concern in Australia about fracking and the development of the gas industry here. Farmers had contacted me and said one of our important rivers, the Condamine River, had started bubbling with gas, and that what had initially been small bubbles of gas had now turned into a major plume of gas boiling the river. I certainly didn't expect the massive explosion that we got, or for the river to actually hold a flame for some hours and for the river to in effect burn.
However, the company that operates in that area, Origin Energy, claims that the gas is seeping to the surface due to natural causes. A promotional video posted online by the company claims that safety is a top priority. But Buckingham is not convinced.
We explore below the land and ocean beds for gas reserves. And once we find gas, we plan out the safest way to extract it.
Well, I don't believe Origin Energy. The reasonable and informed view in Australia is that this gas is leaking out of the ground because of the fracking. They have thousands of gas wells around this river. Origin Energy can't be trusted, and they should be condemned for polluting one of our most important rivers.